Hello everyone, and welcome to another In The Groove video! So yesterday's Bend Your Mind kinda made me a little bit inspired to play this one because, well, I should say right after it because, well, it's another 30-second note monster at times. Well, maybe not quite in the same way, but it's got some rather quick bursts. So this is Do You Love Me? I hope you do love me, and it's by DJ Do. He's got a couple of straightforward streams to get you into the rhythm of things. It shouldn't give you too much ire, I think. Especially if you're trying to break into the 10 barrier. I see, it's just kind of all flowing together, even with those hold arrows that you don't really have to hold all that long, because it has a little bit of padding to them. So yeah, did you see that? The orange 30 seconds returned in the form of gallops. And now we're going to have some rumbles thrown into the mix, which are going to test your agility. They aren't that long, but they're still probably going to test your combo continuity, let's just put it that way. Yeah, jump right in between the mines, not a big deal, but these jumps in between the streams, those are kind of a big deal. Because they put your feet in one set of arrows, and then they make you move to the other set of arrows to do the jumps. And the same thing for getting off of the jump position. So it's, yeah. And here comes the 30-second notes once again. They do flow together. Just a matter of knowing the rhythms, I guess, or feeling out the rhythms with the visual timing. But this ending stream here is probably the toughest section of it, in all honesty, despite the not being the fastest portion, because there's so many of those jumps and step jumps thrown into the mix, and surprisingly, I do it decently enough. Oh, shoot! Until that point.
Utopia sort of situation there.
Yeah. When you're on the left and right arrows like that doing step jumps, it just reminds me of Utopia because of those signature patterns. And there it is. That's Do You Love Me in a nutshell. Getting sort of tuckered out here, though. It's all right, though. I think I have enough energy for one more song in this session, which you'll see tomorrow, which is Walking on Fire. And with that, I'm going to end off the video here. Hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later.